Hello, and today I'm playing Chronos Before the Ashes right at the beginning because it's a Souls-like and I suck at them. I've literally just died to the first boss like twice without even doing any damage to him. So I thought, screw it, it's a rental, I'll just get some gameplay of it. Went with the Iron Axe instead of the Iron Sword. Ooh, my new replicant is, ow, bitch. The update's installed. Hey! Another level. I will go with... more vitality. So yeah, I've got, Iron Axe, Wooden Shield. So I think these things are just called goblins, aren't they? Bitch, bitch. I've made my axe fiery. Don't know why I do that, it doesn't really load the trophies much anymore. Bitch! One thing I am happy about this, with it being a Souls-like, you can literally pause, just genuinely pause. It's what put me off the majority of the Souls games, where you're just not allowed to pause. It's like, what if I need to piss? I drink a lot. So the whole premise of this game is every time you die, you age 1 year. So you have like 100 deaths available. So I've wasted two of them. Motherfucker, you made me waste my flaming axe. Another level up. Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Mm.
I'm about to die. Oh. I remember coming out here. Oh, well, yes, I do. Oh, okay. Oh, hello. I've never interacted with you. Okay, I'll do my best on me sliver of health. Actually, I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm just gonna die next fight. That was just some gameplay of Chronos Before the Ashes. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next vid.